我是喵小天，今天要为
猫
大家
姐
带来《
姐
刺客教条：起源
，The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done.
他说胜者不灭，还是，哇，哎呀，你也穿得太……
If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later.
我现在才注意到他基本上只穿了像内衣裤一样。哇，圣蛇说他们不灭，我再去。实际上确认确认好了。不过在那之前，我们上次不是在浴场听到有人那个，就是被我们。的目标所抄袭们，我去见见被抄袭那个人，看他说什么。
Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened to him.
Curse the king. Curse this miserable city. Curse you, Doros. May they all rot. Who are you? One of you, Doros Philakis?
I am no friend of the Doros.
He's brought nothing but sorrow to my husband, Aristo. The great poet philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudorus plagiarized it and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man. If you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal.
没问题，这不难，交给我。
If you free him, I know of a boat that will take him on the southern docks. I will wait for you.
最近我找好久，想说能不能挖到跟版权啊、著作权啊有关的背景，但很可惜都找不到，所以就来介绍艾雅的基地潘神殿吧。潘神是一位希腊神，形象是胡子、羊角、半人半羊，跟人马有点不一样，他是两只羊角而已。但他被视为牧羊人和羊群的守护者。另外一个象征是他的乐器潘笛，我们通常会把潘神的神鞭建在陡坡或高山上。方便牧羊人经常造访。那我们现在就来听一小段潘笛的声音。传统习惯，人们在这里建造了一座人工山丘，然后把神殿立在上面。山丘内有螺旋楼梯，方便人们登上神殿。这高度足以让人们在这里观赏城市的全景，感觉就会是一个热门的约会景点。传说中，潘神长得很丑，丑到他妈生他出来的时候，吓得尖叫逃跑。 然后他也没有什么法力，主要的工作就是帮宙斯管娘，而且他是一个下半身思考的神，总是露着男生的那个地方。对，我看了很多说法，基本上他就是一个变态，他会在森林里露着那个地方追逐女生，其中一位最惨的就叫做席琳克斯，他被追着不断的尖叫逃跑，然后有人说是他自己变，也有人说他是和尚看不下去说帮忙变，总之最后就变成了一大丛的芦苇，然后他拍成居然把芦苇拿来折成不同长度，然后做成攀比来吹，超火的。我不管他是因为伤心还是因为什么，我觉得这样真的是不太 OK。然后还有另外一位叫 Echo 的，传说中啊，他不喜欢男人的追求，应该说是男神嘛。潘神追求 Echo 被拒绝之后，他居然派人去把 Echo 撕成碎片，然后 Echo 的尸体被地神盖亚收留，就成为专门重复别人声音的回声，超可怕的恐怖情人。甚至呢，还有一些雕像描述他跟羊做那个事。不过他是伴娘，所以应该算是可以吧？不知道可以吗？我也不知道，因为他经常就是当铺路口，所以也有一说是恐慌的英文 panic， 就是从他的 pan 来的。他可以爬到这里面来了。
You have more courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings. We should go quickly. The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful. I pray you.
受伤。
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
难怪他没有办法跳下来。
The dear woman. Yes. There's a boat in port. Take me there. That Eudoros. What a detestable man. He couldn't forgive me for writing a better book.It was a book about denial, full of marvelous descriptions. I'm very good at descriptions, if I do say. That's why Eudoros stole so much of my book. His own writing is insipid. He knows nothing of the Nile River. Couldn't describe a hippopotamus if it bit him on the ass.
The
soldiers will certainly kill me if they find us. And what will become of my dear wife? She is the light of my life.
She hated my book, though.
Too many crocodiles, she says, which is a fair criticism.
No, mother.
Still, Eudoros has a lot to answer for.
I should tell you, Eudoros is dead.
Glad to hear.
Aristo, over here! The boat is ready. We set sail as soon as you are aboard.
My wife! Thank the beneficent gods. We made it.
My love! I'm so grateful that you're free.
Please, we must get out of this city. We must flee. Those damned guards will find me. Egypt is no place for a philosopher.
You should leave. The Philoctetae will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent.I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
真的还蛮惨的，书被偷，还要被迫放弃自己的家，移到别的地方住。不过潘神他也有成功的案例，据说啊，有一次在酒神的宴会上，他成功的跟每一位侍女都做了。后来有一次怪兽来袭，然后众神各自逃命，有位弹琴的仙子下山了没有逃，潘神就冲过去把仙子抱起来，然后一路逃到一个受诅咒的湖。平时潘都是在那吹他的潘笛，这个湖如果进入的话就会受诅咒，然后变成鱼，而且是变不回来的。 但是他毫不犹豫地踏入湖中，双手高举着仙子，直到怪兽离去，才把仙子送回岸上。那仙子就十分感谢他，想拉他上来的时候，他已经变成鱼了，来不及了。后来，宙斯为了纪念他，就创造了摩羯座，就是潘神的故事。那另外有一部电影是《潘神的迷宫》，不过那里面只有他的形象，就是一个半人半羊的形象，可是故事内容只是完全的跟神话没有关联性。好看吗？我觉得普普通通。有兴趣的话可以自己去看要怎么找来看。那我们拍摄的介绍就到这边。好，我们来到附近了。看究竟他要怎么帮我介绍。做什么？这是讲故事吗？
Brasina Green won them wreaths of olive, laurel, and pine. Now they are lost in a turbulent sea. The Veneta Blues, who gnashed their teeth and tore their breasts when he beat them, even they weep bitter tears at his loss. Oh, tragedy that you, Icarus, should be cut down in the bloom of youth.And be summoned so soon to harness the dusky steeds of Seraphis. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash? His name was Icarus. The glory of the Rocas
Hippodrome.
The much loved and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate.
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodorus.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel and that Aya recommends you.Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then.
Until then,
Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
Senifa, is it you?
Oh?
You sour-faced one. I am Cleridas now. What are you doing here?
哎呦，你们干什么？
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you.
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus is dead.Was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace.
坏，这样欺负人家。
So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
我们下次再去吧，我们这集就差不多先到这里。如果喜欢的话，别忘了帮我按个赞、分享出去、订阅，并打开旁边的小铃铛，就比较不会错过新的影片哦。还有 FB 粉丝团跟 LINE 的官方账号也可以去追踪。谢谢大家收看，我们下期再见，拜拜。